On Monday, November 14, 2022, the Chicago Cubs have released outfielder Jason Heyward. And those have been some of your sports updates from Tyler Moore's podcast. Thanks for watching.